Well, the brakes on a semi-tractor trailer locked up and caught fire near Four Corners tonight. According to Montana Highway Patrol Trooper Tyler Brant, Gallatin Gateway Fire was able to quickly extinguish the fire. He said the northbound lane of 191 was blocked for about 30 minutes, but all is clear now. No one was injured.